Hi, and welcome to PyMIS BI. My name is Marta Wojcik. I am a training content specialist at AVEVA, and I will be your instructor for this course. Integrating PI system with business intelligence tools is an effective way to use your process data for reporting and analytics. In this course, we are going to show you how to connect your business intelligence tool of choice with the PI data using the PI integrator for business analytics. You will see how to access the PI data in three different ways: retrieving PI data for assets over time, retrieving event frames summary information, and retrieving PI data within the time range of an event frame. In the course workbook, you can also find steps to achieve the same using the PySQL client instead of the PI integrator. I invite you to complete it on your own if you are interested. During this course, we will be using a simulated wind generation dataset consisting of 55 wind turbines across 4 different wind farms. You can view this by opening PI System Explorer on your virtual learning environments and navigating to the wind generation AF database. By the end of this course, we will have used this data to create a report in Power BI similar to the one you can see on the screen. Along the way, we'll also present some tips and best practices for reporting on process data effectively. So, welcome to the course, and I hope you enjoy it.